Speaking of Emma.
Huh? I don't want to spend a minute longer in this place than we need to.
I'm guessing this place would smell really bad or something.
Yeah.
I also found out that you do not want to order your doggo to stand in an elevator and then move it before he gets there.
Yep.
He gets stuck. My half my health bar disappeared and I didn't even see what it did.
Guys really don't take much to get down.
Oh, I found a hole.
Nice.
Just breaking shit to be a douchebag. I don't know if there was anything the other direction. I thought there might have been. Oh. Gain 5% of max health as shield for 5 seconds after spending 25 stamina.
Okay, so when you're dodging in a boss fight,
you get a little bonus shield, yeah.
Yeah.
I might slap that on. And I already lost where it went. There we go. Because you do like 2 dodges and that gives you shield, and then because I have the other ring, I start regening because the shield's up.
Yeah.
It also would accumulate if you sprint, because it's just spending stamina at all, or if you do a charged melee attack. Oh, there's a purple below us too.
I think I forgot what the all stats ring is called that I bought. I accidentally unequipped it. There we go. Booster ring. Alright.
Oh, yeah. All statuses. Oh, there is a purple in that room there, but the door's locked.
Okay. Maybe that's end of this area?
Maybe. Clear the whole place out and figure it out. Yeah, you don't want to melee those guys. That guy, first guy, by the way. They explode when they die.
Yeah.
A lot of them, so.
Reloading.
I just went with that. Seemed to do the job.
Weird thingy.
Reloading within 1.5 seconds with a critical kill or weak spot kill is 20% faster.
Yeah.
Pretty lame.
Yeah.
That's not restocking at all. I mean, I guess it kind of is. This one looks like a unit, actually, so let's do this one.
Feels like we should be able to, like, jet up by walking up this thing.
Looks more like a containment field, because there's a thing at the top and bottom.
Yeah.
Scared the shit out of me. I thought something snuck up on me. Oh no! I hit dodge. My character did not dodge. Oh right, I switched my melee to the gives ammo thing. I'm like, why am I not getting a shield?
Great boy.
I might actually switch mine back to the shield thing. So if we find the checkpoint, presumably the boss will be next, and then that's the point where we backtrack and try to figure out that room.
Alright.
Because once the whole area is clear, there's no reason not to backtrack and try to figure it out. This thing should stop spawning at that point. Good chest.
We got company!
Glitches through the floor and despawns.
We didn't need those drops anyways.
Yeah, we didn't deserve them either, so. Appears to be the checkpoint and fog wall.
Oh no.
What is that?
So now we backtrack and try to figure out how we get that purple W again. Beat on the ceiling. It looked like he tried to drop in but got stuck in the ceiling instead. I don't see any of those kind of issues in single player, by the way. So I think there's just like weird issues on multiplayer.
Yeah. Okay.
That leaves a frame, so you can't actually go through after breaking it, apparently. Alright. So this is right next to that other hidden path. So it's possible that getting in here is related to that hidden path.
So you're telling me you break everything.
I mean the one we already found.
Leave no stone unturned.
Just like... Yeah, this doesn't go anywhere. Like, there might be something we missed before we jump down that, like, opens that door. Let's see. Now this is just another dead end down here, so yeah. the doggo. Good plan.
Dropping through this hole
goes back into the area we just were in, yeah.
So what's the point of this upper level then?
Well, there was a purple up here. We just already grabbed it. I was just trying to figure out if maybe the way into that room was somehow related to up here. Right? Doesn't seem like it is. Oh, wait. Your idea is actually...
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, there was a thing to shoot, but it just took the angle over here. And, yep, that's door's open.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, you had the right of it.
I was like, there's no way they would put these open little portals and not give us something.
Blackout ring.
You're healing 20%.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Alright, at least we found it.
Yep.
Figured out the puzzle. Or, you figured it out and then I just found the correct window.
But. Yep.
Weird thing is, the thing I shot didn't even look like it did anything to, like, make the door open. But I think it was supposed to be a water barrel, because there was, like, an electrified line and a not electrified line a little bit apart from each other.
Mm.
It just didn't actually animate any water on the ground. But I heard the door open after I shot it, so I'm like, well, I'm satisfied.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.